Hello, and welcome to this video tutorial for the TouchIT Rapide Interactive Flat Panel. In this tutorial, we will have a quick look at how to find your way around the TouchIT Rapide LED. When we first turn on the LED, you are presented with the home screen. Here on the right is our signal preview of your computer if you have one connected. Here we have the shortcuts to the apps. To access settings like volume and brightness, you can swipe in from the sides of the LED, and this menu will show. You can access some of the quick tools like the screenshot and the timer from here too. Tap on the screen to close the menu. If you tap the gear icon on either side of the screen, you can access the shortcut menu. From top to bottom, you have Back, Home, Open, Apps, Annotation, Input Source, and the Quick Tools menu. Again, tap the screen to close the menu. If you tap on this floating icon on the desktop, you can access the customizable circular tool palette. Here you can add quick access to the apps you wish to use the most. Finally, if you swipe up from the bottom of the LED, from left to right on this menu, you have Back, Home, Open Apps, Annotation, Input Source, and Screen Lock options. At any point, if you need to get back to your home, simply swipe up and select the Home key, and this will bring you back to the main screen. Thanks for watching!